Yo, good morning. What's good? I feel good today. It's Friday. About to get dressed, get ready for school, brush my teeth, all that good stuff. But I'm like, let's get a vlog going. You feel me? So that's what we're doing today. And a quote of the day is, it's never too late to be what you might have been. So just think about that, you know what I'm saying? Think about that throughout your day. All right, let's get it.
Yo.
So that's the fit for today. You know what I'm saying? Feel me? Oh, I didn't even show y'all my shoes.
Shaman.
This is my brother, John. Feel me?
Feel me?
It's the fit for today. You know what I'm saying?
Cozy.
All right, can I have a large bowl, bro? 2 shots of liquid sugar, 2 creams.
Hey, can I have a bacon, egg, and cheese on a croissant, please?
Bacon, egg, and cheese on a croissant?
Yeah.
Can you
do that? Yo. Got the little Dunkin' run, you feel me? Got bacon, egg, and cheese on a croissant. What'd you get, John?
Calm shit.
What's that?
You know if you know.
Alright. Yo, we in class right now.
Luke, they are known to be a lot smarter than every other profession.
Go work for the king, Arjun. Yeah, what he got over there?
Harrison, show the camera what you got.
Huh?
What is that? Show the camera what you got over there. That should look good.
Why are you recording now?
Doing a vlog.
Day in the life
of Mikey P. Alright, y'all, first class just ended. We in the elevator because, I don't know, I like to take the elevator. But, end of first class. Now we got like a study period called CWP. So we just get to chill for like 30 minutes. So the dude in the blue right here is my boy Joe, mad chill dude. Right here we was just shooting around. He was rebounding me and then we played horse during CWP.
Yeah, turn me up, Boylan, turn me up. Yeah, that's light for him. Last attempt. Hey!
Yep. Best guard in the nation, J2 in a cut, Shay Bradley, little bro.
Yo, hey,
going to art class.
Yo, who's the older brother?
Me.
Me.
Don't play. No, it's not
me.
Oh, it's not. I taught you everything you know.
I mean, physically, I'm a big bro. Right
now. You said physically, he's big bro.
If I was not Shetty, then what are you? You're a bitch. All right, that's sure.
Who beats you up in the house?
Me. Don't play.
Me.
I got a picture of it. Yo, headlock like that. I don't play.
All right, yo, just got done with lunch and art class. Now we off to physics. And after that, we got gym. So I'll probably catch y'all at gym. But yo, comment down below, like what y'all want to see. And I got this LSU hoodie on. Comment down below, what's y'all favorite college? And yeah, I'm walking across the field right now. We got a nice campus, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, I'll probably catch y'all at gym. And look, yo, I know I need a cup. My shit looks crazy right now. I'm probably about to get one tomorrow. So y'all see that in the next vid.
Yo, so the school day just ended. I forgot to put a little transition from one clip to the next. So this is me telling y'all about to go to gym class. And... what, just wait for what's about to happen because I did not expect none of this.
Yo, nice form, idiot. That's it, boys. Yo, nice form.
Yeah, he's doing 185.
I'm not gonna lie.
Serious?
He's
coming back.
That was. Boy.
I just hit that shit, but that's my all-time max by far. Before that, it was 300 or 295, so that's 15 pounds more than my other all-time max. And I haven't worked out in like, I don't even know, I haven't worked out in like 3 months at least. So I guess the break helped me or something, but I don't know. School day is about to end. I'll probably end up going to LA or the courts, see what's up there. And if y'all wondering why I had the boot on, it's just cause my foot, I don't know, it's just like extra protection, you know what I'm saying? Cause I'm healing from my foot injury and I just felt safe putting it on for the bench, so. Yup, so we made it home. I'm about to go change and go to the gym, get a little basketball workout in for my athleticism. And then after that, we'll probably go do some shots at the courts down the street. And I'll catch up with y'all when we get there.
Yo, we're at the gym right now. About to hit this basketball workout. Dang, I gotta work on these. And I'll catch y'all after.
Yo, just got done with the basketball workout. It was nothing crazy, but just had to start getting back into it because I'm coming back from this injury. I feel good right now. I'm about to go to the courts, put up some shots, and then see y'all back at the crib. All right, yo. So these are my local courts down the street from me. I hoop here. This is basically my backyard. I've been hooping here for years. It's got to be the best court in the nation. So let's get to it. Shoot around. Now about to go home, shower up, all that. It kind of got cold and windy and I shouldn't be on my foot too much anyway. And then let me give y'all a little something right here. If people are judging you negatively for something you're doing, it's a reflection of them, not you. Let me say that again. It's a reflection of them, not you. So don't worry about negative energy coming towards you. Don't worry about people judging you in a negative way, because it's not about you. They're dealing with something themselves and they want to put it out on somebody else. So just remember that.
Yo, can y'all imagine if I rock the goatee with the mustache? That'd be crazy.
I'm about to shave this shit though.
Yo, clean shaving. About to get my cut tomorrow, so next time y'all see me, I'll have a cut and everything.
Yo, so I just took a shower, did all that, got dressed. I'm about to go out and watch a movie with one of my friends. And then probably maybe do some homework later or something. This is probably where I'm gonna end it. But before y'all go, I just want to leave y'all with this. So back earlier today when I hit the 315, right? I would not have hit that 315 if I didn't have people around me supporting me when I was thinking about even going for it. I didn't think I was going to go for it. And then everyone was like, nah, bro, you have to go for it. You're going to hit it. So basically the people around me was motivating me to go and accomplish something. You know what I'm saying? So always remember that. You have the power to inspire others, and it's more powerful than you know. You know what I'm saying? So that's just one example of people
inspire me to do something that I didn't think I could do. And it turned out I could from the motivation from others. So keep spreading that positivity, you know what I'm saying? And just keep working, you know what I'm saying? No success without sacrifice. This is where I'm gonna end the first vlog, first full day going through. Catch y'all on the next one. And comment W if you made it to the end.